Saxons break their kingdoms into smaller territories called shires.
Eivor! In here!
What will you keep in this room?
My finest weapon. For this room is yours. Here you may lay your head, hang your axe, or be alone with your thoughts. Do you like it?
It suits me well, but I would be just as happy lodging with the raiders on the wharf. I need no special treatment.
This is not special treatment. I want you here in the Longhouse, close at hand. I may be the Jarl of this clan, but you and I lead together, as ever. So get acquainted with your room, and when you're ready, meet me at the stables.
A letterbox for messages and requests. A bed better than many I have slept in, and a good place to recover. Not much, but it is mine.
soldiers.
Count on it, my friend. The path ahead is bright.
With glory at its end. Farewell, Eivor.
But why now?
Dark, please. This must be done.
Yes, and I can help.
What was that about? Is Basim leaving us already?
Sigurd means to leave as well.
Is that true?
We know the sons of Ragnar have camped in the north. It would do us well to pay them a visit, to strengthen our ties to this land.
Is that where Basim has gone?
Basim's motives are his own. Leave it at that. We have more pressing plans. I am riding to Leicestershire, to a town called Repton. Eivor, I expect you to join me when you have finished here.
I can come now. I only need a horse.
Not yet. First, speak with Randvi. She has more than one task for you here. Apart from growing this settlement, you must seek out alliances as well. We cannot pacify England with so few friends.
Then I must join you, Sigurd, for I am a fitter companion on long roads.
No, Dag. You belong here with the raiders, and you will act as Eivor commands.
Ride in safety, brother. I will follow as soon as I can.
Yes, and I will keep our raiders sharp. Do as Eivor commands. Is he testing me?
He may be. Sigurd is a wise man.
I would sooner take orders from a louse.
There you are.
You wanted to see me.
As Sigurd has so ordered, it falls to us to expand our presence in England.
He wants to forge alliances, ironclad, with every Norse, Dane, and Saxon here.
Right. We are the outsiders here. Making friends will help.
Where do we start?
My scouts come and go daily with interesting news and tidings, and I'm beginning to get my bearings in this fractured land. As I learn more, I can give you insight into each territory before you commit to a journey there.
Of course.
Once you have gained an ally in a territory, return home and speak to me. We'll decide your next move then.
I understand. So where do we start?
You have two options just now. Join Sigurd in Leicestershire to the north and meet with the sons of Ragnar Lothbrok. Or head south to Grantabridgeshire to meet an army of Danes led by one Guthrum Jarl and his second, Soma. I should add, our young friend Hytham has been conferring with his own contacts in the cities. His research could be useful in winning us alliances throughout the cities of England. Speak with him and see what he needs.
I should go. I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me more about Leicestershire. I should like to join Sigurd soon.
He traveled to a town called Repton to meet Uba and Ivar Ragnarsson. As I hear it, they are on the verge of exiling the current king of Mercia, with the hope of installing a king of their own.
A bold endeavor. I should be there to help however I can.
I think you should.
I won't keep them waiting.
Good. I will send word to Sigurd and the Ragnarssons, pledging your assistance. If I were you, I would go by ship. Repton is quite a distance north on the River Trent.
Tell me about what you do here.
If you want to deal with your raiders, you come through me. I'll make sure they're ready for you and keep them in fighting shape. You need to build some barracks. Otherwise, these raiders are going to get soft, and we can't have that.
I must take my leave. So long.
Farewell!
Raiding is the surest way to find treasures and supplies for building up our settlement.
Yeah!
To the Swan Road. Can't raise the sail yet. Can't raise the sail here.
Ready when needed.
Let the sail out! Let's have a song. We'll share a tale.
You may not know this, but Ragnar Lothbrok once asked me to lead his early assault on England myself. This would have been 8, maybe 10 years back. It's hard to say. The winters blow into one another like a great white fog. But I remember as if it were yesterday. Ragnar appeared at my home unannounced. Naturally, I welcomed him.
Take
he had traveled a great distance only to see me. So I poured him ale and fed him bread and listened as he talked. He was feeling anxious about his journey, leading so many men into such a great war. It was a burden he could not handle. It was then, with tears...
No raising the sail here.
He said, Dag, teach me the art of war. Lead us to England and to victory. But I shook my head.
Run up the
air! Ragnar, I told him, I have 2 weddings I must attend soon. Were it not for these, surely I would help you. Ragnar bowed his head.
Thank you, dog, he said. Though you will not be on my ship, you will be present in spirit. And that is enough.
Sail! Catch the wind! Sing, my ravens. You Salskjalls got a story.
My words gain wings. Oh, in speed I forth will bring. For noble deeds thine honor sing. The brave man slain Valkyrian reward for strain to Val had paid.
We can raise the sail in these waters.
Run
and horns resound the mighty call.
Let's sail!
For those who fight, for those who fall. Warlord weaves his web of fear. Each man gets his fate and
sail
cheer. Blood preserves the warrior's shield.
Sail down!
Ravens scan the battlefield. Ravens scan the battlefield. Beat and blaze our trail of bread, clothing gaze upon the dead, and horns resounds the mighty hall. For those who fight, for those who fall. For those who fight and those who fall.
Let the sail out! Well done! Yay! Let's get back to the ship! do you see, Sunan? Must be careful now.
Car came after it.
I got the tune.
What are you doing?
Hold on. Sigurd should be here with the Regnasons.
Drop sail!
Pull up here! We can continue. Oh,
Get Odin's daughter!
Aid me. Be my eyes.
Annar fiskmann mun það vera á skjótt. Hann drap á smjöt við að retta hátt þegar við reyndum að skeið.
Hann laugar sér fartýlega, laugar í hárið og smið.
Þetta erfið var eigi að þeins að draga skip, var bítið við kindar sem...
Möldið þú sáð allt í sundr síðast? Þá græðir vel drekja, veistu.
Nei, hann snýr til kristindóms. Hann var ástfanginn af saklensku fiskistóku, svo berg honum þegar hann braut karfu. Hann kemur mjög að kenna henni.
Mynda eigin njóta velandsurðar hér.
So, some of us are staying behind, as I hear it.
Half the army's already in Tamworth, and we've now got help from the south. It's our lot to look after this place now, to protect her.
Shame. Wanted to see the look on Burgred's face when we stormed his fortress. Now we'll just hear big tales, told by Drunk.
Komið vestan frá nýjum byggðum. Leitaðu fjár og þræla. Gjalda vel ef þú átt að selja.
Ég fangað þræla hjá Ámhar. En þau eru eigi stór, sterk eða föður. Ég eru lítilega slæja af að færa þeim á kaupsa.
Ég ánvít að fríski kaupmaðurinn kemur aftur frá þér. Mér skorta með dásamlíku nálar hans. Eru svá margar leið til að brúka þér.
Komdu! Hald áfram!
Sjáði, deyr, slagnað þú eigi!
Eigi, vastu, allafi!
Enda þú, enda, fífli!
Hendi eru þrælar hafðar. Stríðir, brátt að brjóta þá. Þess ekki kaupa á dýr.
Yeah.
sakir og ekki annað. Úrim vildi eigi stíja á skipgjörðins börðin völum.
Komdu, færast!
Wanted to see the look on Burgred's face when we stormed his fortress. Now I'll get their big tails. My drunken hero.
hann tíu fett minnst og eigi ein þumul minn.
Hafa á hyggju! Dósi!
Fyrir sakir Freyjas, virðu að vera hatbrýður!
What mischief have you been at?